hello. In the Bible, I'll put the Bible verse down below, but it says that David danced before the Lord with linen ephods, which my version of linen ephods is linen, like silk flax. That's my version. Y'all, this is like taking your worship to a new level. The Lord says in the Bible to worship Him with all your heart, your mind, your strength. Like, so it's a beautiful way to worship God, and it's so fun. And you know, usually as Christians we just sing worship music, you know, but we're just stagnant. Yeah, when you actually move, it's like so freeing and so beautiful. And it's very intimate to record myself as I do this with God, but I hope you're inspired to worship God in the same way, and maybe you'll see Him through me in my worship. I mean, He lives inside of me, and maybe you'll be touched emotionally through my dancing and drawn closer to Christ, I hope. It seems kind of weird to record it, but I'm recording it, man. I don't care. God knows my heart, so go worship God with linen ephods. I'll put the verse down below, like David. And I'm gonna play some music. It's so fun. It's so fun. Yeah, I had a dream last night. It was so weird. I had a dream that I was dancing with this beautiful black linen with like flowers, and then somebody stole it. But it felt so good to worship. Maybe it was like, and I had felt like God was telling me to go worshiping again with the flags. I think through the dream He was telling me the devil was trying to stop me from doing it. So I'm like, I'm going to go worship You tonight, Lord. I hope you guys are inspired to do the same. It's so freeing. Beautiful. It's so beautiful. This is Talk to Me by, hang on, by who's it by? Chuck Girded.
Talk to me. Talk to me. I'm waiting in the morning. I wait throughout the day. talk.